This is Kim, and you're watching Samsung Developers. The last couple of weeks, we've been working on the Tizen development with the Samsung Z1. In this video, we will have an overview of Tizen. This includes architecture, types of applications, profile supported, Tizen 2.3, and its updated features. Tizen is a W3C standard-based operating system. It is an OS that supports different profiles such as Tizen IVI, that is, in-vehicle infotainment, Tizen Mobile, Tizen TV, and Tizen Wearable. It is based on the Linux kernel and the GNUC library, which enables it to be used across a number of devices. Let's take a look at the architecture of Tizen. Presented here is the core Tizen architecture. It consists of the Linux kernel and the core web API. It has components that include the application framework, graphics and UI, multimedia, web, messaging, and many more. Lastly, the application layer containing the actual developed application to run on Tizen. Tizen has two main frameworks, and they are native and web application. The Tizen web application framework utilizes HTML5 W3C APIs, web UI framework, and also supplementary and Tizen device APIs. This enables the Tizen web framework easier for developers to adapt to with a minimal learning curve and strong portability. On the other hand, native Tizen applications support full-feature development, allowing broader device hardware access, integrated system features, native UI, and better output in terms of performance and memory consumption. Let's look at the hybrid Tizen applications. Hybrid Tizen applications combines both native and web frameworks. This maximizes both web application portability and hardware platform integration of native applications. Hybrid allows rapid UI development and background data processing. It maximizes the sharing of native services and use of native open-sourced library. Tizen 2.3 has improved features. Integrated SDK on multi-device profiles, new native APIs for native applications, extended web device APIs, performance-enhanced web UI framework, enhanced dynamic analyzer, and modified IDE features and tools. You can check the complete release notes of Tizen 2.3 at developer.tizen.org/tizen-2.3-sdk-release-notes. Here's a brief summary of today's session. First, Tizen is an open-source cross-category platform OS with a strong industry support. Second, it has two main application types, native and web. When these two are combined, it creates a hybrid application. That's about it for Tizen, its architecture, types, and profiles. For inquiries, please post your question in the official forum at developer.samsung.com. Also, don't forget to give a thumbs up on this video and subscribe to the Samsung Developers channel. Thanks for watching.